13 Things to Do This Week is sponsored by The South Point.
Hello, Las Vegas. Spring is here. It's our favorite time of year. There's so much to do every week, like the Great Vegas Festival of Beer. It starts with a Madcraft experience on Friday night at the World Market Center Pavilion. The Grand Tasting will be held on Saturday. In addition to the beer, there will be fun activities and food. The country's largest glass and bead show is also happening this weekend at the South Point. The expo will have more than 160 booths, live demonstrations, and classes. And the Kizona Japanese Spring Festival at Lorenzi Park on Saturday will feature singers and dancers, tasty Japanese food, tea ceremonies, and so much more. If you'd like to see the full list of 13 things to do this week, just head to our website, ktmv.com. I'm JJ Snyder. See you next week.